Question 44. Which table shows y as a function of x? Okay, so if you see y as a function of x, they are asking you which one is a function. Okay, so what is a function? So for a function, each x can have only one y. Cada x puede tener solamente una y. Okay, so each value of x can have only one value of y. Okay, so basically, x can only have one partner. So let me show you. So who's important right now? X is important. That's what we're talking about. ¿Quién es importante? X. Okay, so take a look at the x's. Mira los x's. Here I have negative 13, negative 13, negative 13, negative 13. So this is the same number. Es el mismo número. Okay, and who's the partner of negative 13? ¿Quién es el compañero de negativo 13? Well, there's four. Hay cuatro. Okay, the partner of negative 13 is negative 2, 0, 5, and 7. Los compañeros de negativo 13 son negativo 2, 0, 5, y 7. So, x negative 13 has more than one partner. So, that is not a function. X negativo 13 tiene más que una pareja. Tiene cuatro parejas. Entonces, este no es una función. Okay, so negative 13 has more than one partner. So, this is not good. Okay, let's take a look at this one. Well, actually, let's take a look at G. So, G, I have X. Remember, X is important. X is importante. Negative 6, negative 1, negative 1, 10. So, who's the partner of negative 6? ¿Quién es el compañero de negativo 6? 3. Okay. Who's the partner of negative 1? ¿Quién es el compañero de negativo 1? Well, look, I have two. I have the same number here. So, who's the partner of negative 1? It has two partners. Tiene dos compañeros. Negative 1 and 5. So here, x negative 1 has two partners. X negativo 1 tiene dos compañeros. So this is not a function. No es una función. Okay, so you're going to look maybe like if the x is repeating. That's going to help you out. Okay, let's take a look at h. Who is important? X. ¿Quién es importante? X. So 1, 3, 7, 12. Who's the partner of 1? 4. Who's the partner of 3? 4. Who's the partner of 7? 4. Who's the partner of 12? 4. So each X has only one partner. Cada X tiene solamente una pareja. Okay, right? So 1 has 1, 3 has 1, 7 has 1, 12 has 1. So this is a function. Es una función. Let's take a look at J. So here, who's important? ¿Quién es importante? X. Negative 9, negative 2, 0, 0. Okay, so who's the partner of negative 9? Negative 7. Who's the partner of negative 2? Negative 5. Who's the partner of 0? Well, look, I have the same number twice. Tengo el mismo número dos veces in the X, en el X. And the partners of 0 are 0 and 6. Las parejas de 0 son 0 y 6. So this is not a function. No es una función. Okay, so what do you notice in common? ¿Qué hay en común? Well, the X. If the X is repeating with different partners, right? Then it's not a function. Si el X está repitiendo con parejas diferentes, no es una función. Now look here, the Y is repeating, but the Y is fine. I don't really care about the Y. What I care about is if the X is repeating. Aquí la Y está repitiendo, pero no me importa la Y. Que es importante para mí es el X, si el X está repitiendo. Okay, so when they ask you Y as a function of X, you're going to need to remember this vocabulary. Necesitan recordar este vocabulario. Okay, when they say that, you need to look which one has the X repeating with different partners. Cuando tienes este vocabulario, necesitan ver al X y ver si el X tiene más que una pareja, si el X está repitiendo.